Are you sleeping? Hey, little guy. Oh, you got a haircut. Up here. Kieran. Up here. Way up here. He was sleeping. Hi, Kieran. A haircut.
Kieran's a very good boy.
Good. Hey, hello.
Come here, let's take off your coat.
Yeah, go ahead, take off your coat.
Mommy's not here.
She was just here 2 minutes ago.
So what did they come over here for? Well, I was supposed to drop her off at Ken's.
Yeah, that's what I mean. And then come over here, right?
Yeah, well, I was talking
to Tom. Oh, you still up?
He was just going to bed.
Is he sleeping?
Yeah.
You didn't bring any of your toys then? Got a haircut.
Yeah.
Kind of baldy.
Very good for his haircut.
From Kelly?
Yeah.
Very good.
She, of course, just had to spend more money and get clippers for him. Why we needed that, or I only know.
Yeah, what did she use last time?
The clippers that she uses on me.
So why were these different?
Because she sits at home all day bored and tries to find ways to spend money, I guess. I don't know. Hey. Hey, happy birthday, Grandpa.
Good.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's Christmas and birthday.
Christmas and birthday. Money.
I have a computer question for you. Is there my music?
Yeah.
Somebody sent me a jukebox.
You find your toys?
They're toys. Holding.
My grandpa to find your toys for you?
Can I stop him?
You remember being here? Your favorite things? Yeah, you remember that. Your favorite thing. Oh, you're reading it now.
Did I offer to fix it before she did?
I she said she got too much going on. She's president of our garden club. She's treasurer of the district garden. She has her son living with her with his daughter because the mother took off. The mother was a drug addict. She just fell over the holidays and broke her hand, the wrist. She just got that off not too long ago.
Oh, you hear the clock. The clock?
Yeah, she's got a working one. That's what I said. I said, I thought you got a, you have a new one. She says, I do. Her husband gave her this one, I think, for her husband. But she needs one for the family.
There it goes, back up.
And she says she's
going
to go out and buy one, or she'll be glad to pay $200.
Yay!
A lot more to go out and buy one for the family. Because she took a course over at community.
All done.
Medical transcription. She wants to go out of business. Home business. She wants to see the lights in the clock face open up and even hear it.
You got that?
You gotta wait till it goes back up.
Oh. put you down. You're really heavy.
Oh, he's heavy to you.
Huh?
He's heavy to you?
Yeah.
So I can't lift him. There he goes.
There we go.
Well done.
Well done.
All right.
The end.
Yeah.
That's a circle.
Is that why you like that? You want to carry a circle around?
Like a big version, big clear version of this circle.
Mm-hmm. He finds that every time we're here now.
All right, can I have that on? Thank you. You ready to go bye-byes?
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye, Grandma and Grandpa.
Bye-bye, Grandpa, Grandpa.
Bye-bye, Kieran.
See you later.
See you next time. Pretty soon. I don't know, next time.
Well. Hey! Don't go away!
Don't go away?
Alright. Can you wave? Can you wave to Grandpa?
Wave to Grandpa! Bye!
Bye-bye! See you, Kieran.
Alright.
See you later.
Bye-bye. Careful.
Bye-bye.